We have learned about a significant legal maneuver in the meth for sex scandal involving former Sheriff Pat Sullivan. Colorado's governor has signed off on a special prosecutor in the case. 9 Wants to Know reporter Jeremy Hohola has been covering the case since the arrest 2 months ago. So, Jeremy, a special prosecutor, what does that mean for this case?
Well, Mark, it means it will be even harder for Sullivan's defense team to make any sort of conflict of interest accusations in the case. For nearly 20 years, Sullivan was the big sheriff in Arapahoe County, and that's where his criminal case has been handled since he was busted back in November. Court filings and records show the Attorney General's office has now taken control of the case after the governor signed an executive order. It has been officially handed over from the district attorney in Arapahoe County. District Attorney Carol Chambers wrote in court records she is the one requesting for the AG's office to take control. She doesn't specifically state why. She only said in court records because Sullivan was sheriff in Arapahoe County. It is clear, though, Chambers wants to avoid any sort of appearance or risk of a conflict of interest in the case.
I think it'll give the public a feeling of security, because it would have seemed kind of odd for prosecutors who had worked with Sullivan in the past to now be prosecuting him. I think it gives the whole system a gold star. It's a good thing.
And in the meantime, Sullivan is still free on bond, being supervised by the court until his next court date here in just a couple of weeks. Mark.
All right, Jeremy Hohola reporting. Jeremy, thank you.